Aditya Chopra delays Hrithik and Tiger Shroff's untitled next project. Yash Raj film continues to be one of the biggest, mightiest production houses in the industry, and that standing comes with its own challenges. While the studio's Tiger Zinda Hai is enjoying box office success both in India and overseas, the house is all fired up to bring out their next big ticket release, Hrithik Roshan and Tiger Shroff's untitled next. Though a formal announcement about this project was made back in September, looks like the ambitious film has hit some sort of roadblock. Yeah, it's pretty upsetting for the fans of both Roshan and Shroff, but it looks like only the best for the viewers at large. So a little birdie from the industry chirped that Aditya Chopra, being the toughest taskmaster there is, apparently not very gung-ho about the script offered for the movie by director Siddharth Anand and wants him to tweak it to make it more appealing to the janta. He wants a fresh draft, and until then, the project is on hold. But we are sure definitely fans are eagerly waiting to watch Hrithik and Tiger dance and do some action sequences together.